Inflating the raft takes about 7.5 minutes, or about 15 bagfuls of air. Everything in my backpack is in roll-top dry bags inside a contractor's garbage bag that's taped and rolled also. Not long after this point, I cut the raft going over a shallow part of the lake. While very stressful, it turned out to be a good learning point regarding contingency plans, or lack thereof.